Eichel with it off his stick, Crosby in front. He's got a chance, still hanging on. Look at the play, Patrick Petrie. Oh, it's deflected wide. Another penalty would be called, though, against the Golden Knights. Talk about patience. There's 87, and he almost set up the tying goal.
Well, that was really something.
Guentzel, as he's coming back to the front of the net, Petrie just misses that net. There's the interference call. So 4-on-3. Well, they'll have it for a minute.
Crosby. I mean, he stole this puck.
Vegas penalty number 35.
Cradled it about four times, and then a couple of crossovers until everybody was out of position, and Raquel's able to draw a penalty here at the end of the day. There it is. Thompson's going to take the penalty on Raquel, and he's going to have to bail himself out.
Fourth power play for the Penguins. The penalty to Logan Thompson. Eichel will head to the box. So this is the 4-on-3 variety. Mike Sullivan going with Jake Guentzel, Sidney Crosby, Evgeny Malkin, and Jeff Petrie.